Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Bognetic, and I'm Pallavi Das with you guys. So guys, today I'm going to create this makeup look, which is a typical Bengali look inspired by Jacqueline Fernandez in the Genda Phool song. And you can see I have created the typical Bengali look. It is just an inspired look. I'm not going to create the exact look, because obviously she used different products, I used different products, different methods, techniques. So I just tried to recreate the look, and I hope I reached the mark at least. And yeah, that was all. So I just added some alta on my hand, some bangles, some jewelries, and a typical Bengali sari. So I hope you guys will like this look. And if you guys like this look, do not forget to hit thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down. Also share with your friends and family for this look. You can also wear this look on Poila Boishakh, as Poila Boishakh is coming. So let's not further ado and let's get started with the tutorial. So guys, first I use the Smashbox pore filling primer for my face to just fill in my pores, and for my foundation I use the LA Girl foundation. It's a dewy foundation, so it gives me the natural glowy look, because in Jacqueline Fernandez she didn't had a matte finish. I couldn't understand which finish she had, so I just added a dewy finish foundation. And for my concealer, I added the Sugar Magic Wand concealer. Those who follow me, they know I just love this concealer. And I blended this with the same Rufa Beauty sponge. And to set my concealer, I used the Maybelline Fit Me Loose powder to set my concealer and my eyelid. And also to set my face, I used the Maybelline Fit Me compact powder, and I did set my face with it. And after that, I used a light shade bronzer from Physician Formula, because Jacqueline Fernandez didn't had a very sharp contour. So I just used a very light bronzer to just give definition to my face. And for my blush, I used a very light pink shade, a corally pink shade from Faces Canada. And for my highlighter, I used Ofra Beauty highlighter. This highlighter is an amazing highlighter, guys. Doesn't give you that chunky finish. It looks very natural and dewy. And I did my eyebrows off camera. And for my eyeshadow, I'm going to first use the K-Beauty matte eyeshadow stick and apply it on my crease and my outer corner, and blend it with eyeshadow brush and with my finger as well. And for my eyelid, I use the Sugar eyeshadow stick. It is a rose gold shade. So the shade name will be given in the description box below, so do not worry guys. And I applied it on my eyelid and almost half of my eyelid. And for my eyeliner, I used Nykaa gel eyeliner and drawn a very thin eyeliner. And for my lower lash line, I used the same matte brown shade and applied on my lower lash line. And for my lashes, I used So Me lashes from Rawa Beauty, and I applied two lipstick shade to get the similar shade as Jacqueline Fernandez worn. And the shade name will be given in the description box below.
Very wicked, wicked. Wind the party.
Boro lokere biti lo lomba lomba chul. Emon mathai bende de bola legenda
pool. Very wicked, wicked.
Boro lokere biti.